Got them doing right, boys. What I want them for, to ride the land with me. Go check them out now. They're getting pretty smart as a whip, both of them, but they still stubborn. But they follow me good. Turn y'all around. I don't know how to flip it once you start recording. We out on the land just riding. Fixing to get the Dozier man to come out next week or so. We've had a lot of rain, so I kind of let my yard dry up a little. Gonna show y'all the pooches. They do good. They stay right with me. Like I say, that's what I wanted them for, to ride around or follow me around on the property. Let's go this way, boys. Oh, I didn't make it. Gotta get some reverse, son. I'll take y'all this way. Come on, this way. Turn y'all around. See where we're going. My old property. Y'all see the big ridge up there? That's where I want to put the fields and the big shooting house and all. I don't know how well you see that. There's a big old ridge right up there. Probably hard to get the scale of it, but it's a big, huge ridge. Yeah, my old pooches is growing, boys. Doing good. They got my backyard burnt, but they follow right along with me on the old four-wheeler. I've been walking them since they was puppies, so they kind of stay with me, but just ever since they was puppies, I'd walk them in the evening time, just try to keep them close to me as I could. Now when I stop, that's a different story. They gonna go roaming then. But I'm gonna take y'all boys to the bottom down here. This is the back 40 of my property. See what we're running on. 3 minutes. Oh, that's a short VG for Toppy, boys. Get down here in the bottom, I'll stop. My neighbor just next to me right here just cut all the timber off his property. So once I get mine cut and the roads done, that ought to really make my property do good. I don't know how well I'm recording for you, uns. Dan. Yeah, we'll go this bottom down here, boys. I'll show y'all what's up. This is where the road will come in. If I can get back here before we run out of VG. But this is where I'm kind of going to bring my road in right here. I've got 3 nice shooter bucks back here on this back of this property. Oh, you can see my little creeks I got. That's just a small one. Oh, shit. That's just a small one. There's a big one right over there. But we're gonna get down here and cross this little one. Woo. Creeks up a little higher than it's been being. Alright, boys, I'm just gonna bring y'all back to my bottom. I'll show y'all my little stand right up here before we make our turn. Gonna across that puppy right there. You can see the stand up in that tree. That's where I've been hunting, this big old bottom right here. And I got a feeder right out there. Right out there. Been hunting that tree and hunting this big old bottom. My road's gonna come in right here off of this big old ridge. And then I'm gonna go on across. I own probably about 14, 12 more acres that way. But here goes the dogs, boys. Let's get backed up. We're on 6 minutes, ain't we? Whew. Damn old creek right there. May be pretty tough to cross. Let's try it. She done got deeper. Nothing for the old foreman though, boys. But this is the bottom I've been hunting. This is where we're gonna bring the little road, and I'm gonna scrape out some a cross in here. Right through there, and then back to there, and across where I'm hunting this stand. You can see that stand better now. This is a good spot right here. I'm gonna get that umbrella while I'm here today. I ain't been back here in a few weeks. There's the old feeding station. But anyway, boys. Woo! Almost 7 minute vigie for y'all boys, showing you a little more of the land before it grows back up. But, catch you later, way out. Run them a little. Oh, they love it, boys. Catch you later.